Are we ready to start recording? Yeah? Does my hat look good? Oh! We're starting. Okay. Hello, boys and girls. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make some of my favorite sweet treats. The first will be some chocolate fudge brownies. Oh my, look at that handsome model there. That's me when I did a photo shoot some years ago. I still look good. And if we come over here, I'll show you the other goodie we'll be making. It's cinnamon rolls. And look, there I go again. I'm holding some cinnamon sticks in my arm. Oh, I had such a blast during those times. Me and Betty Crocker were still dating and madly in love. But she ended up being some two-time cheap backstabbing floozy.
Look, there he goes, Foxy. He's looking extra plump today.
So this is our lunch?
Sure is. I'm gonna make a nice soup out of him.
Do you children like brownies and cinnamon rolls? Yeah? Okay, goody. Because I love cooking for all of Jesse's World subscribers. Sweets and treats is what I love to bake. It fills me up when I have yummy in my tummy.
I'm gonna make him the yummy to put in my tummy. Come on, Foxy. Let's go get him now.
Yeah, let's do this.
Now, the first thing I'm gonna do is open the
store. Gotcha! Shut up, fat boy. Let's go. Lunch will be ready soon. Drop him in the pot.
He looks nice and chewy.
I'm gonna bite that little booty.
Wait a second. Wolf.
Yes?
He's just a tiny pipsqueak. Too small to feed all three of us.
Yeah, Freddy is right. He's only gonna fill one of us up.
What if I put extra vegetables in the soup?
No, I'm sick of veggies. I need some meat.
Well, what are we gonna do? There's no more meat left. And this little wimp is barely gonna make me fart.
What if we put him through the shredder to shred and cut him into more pieces?
Okay.
Oh, now that's a good idea.
Yeah, I agree.
Excuse me, Mr. Holmes. I don't mind cooking for you all a nice big lunch.
Wait, what? What do you mean you'll cook?
Why, yes, I'm a chef. And I can make a good lunch out of almost anything.
Really? What do you guys think?
Well, I guess it doesn't hurt to try it.
Yeah, and if we don't like what he makes us, we'll shove it up his butt like a Thanksgiving turkey and roast him with it.
All right, go ahead and take him out.
Oh, thank you all. So right here, I've made a delicious steak and bell pepper sandwich. On sweet raisin bread with cheese, onions, mayonnaise, and a hint of pepper. So how are you all liking it?
Get away!
Oh dear. Let me step away for a moment. Everybody loves my cooking and baking. It's something I enjoy doing.
I can barely move.
But I still have room for dessert. Well, how about it?
Ooh, dessert. I always love something sweet after my dinner.
Oh, well, I have a dilly for you. I'm gonna make chocolate and marshmallow s'mores. Yummy. I'll take this chocolate bar and put it on the cinnamon cracker. Then I'll put a hot marshmallow.
Yum.
Wait. Oh, no. I don't have any marshmallows.
What's a marshmallow?
It's a round, soft, plump, white, sweet, and chewy thing that goes really good with this cracker. Oh, dear. Dilly ding ding. What am I gonna do now?
Ah!
Oh, no! You're not supposed to eat me.